Welcome to study international business at Oulu University of Applied Sciences. Our University of Applied Sciences is one of the leading universities of applied sciences in Finland. We are located in the city of Oulu, which is a growth center, a center for excellence in terms of education, but also for research, development and innovation. There are lots of companies that are internationalizing or international, and they are looking for talented students. We are really happy to have international degree students from different parts of the world. We have students from Finland, Germany, the Netherlands, Ireland, the United Kingdom, the United States, Russia, China, Vietnam, just to name a few examples. This enables you to be able to study in a truly international learning environment. Our learning concept enables you to study, meet and mingle with fellow students from different parts of the world. We aim at developing your skills, not only in business-related matters, but during this education, I think you will be able to strengthen your intercultural skills, intercommunication skills, and above all, you are able to work as a team member in a multicultural team. I reckon all these capabilities and skills that you will receive will be very, very beneficial in your professional future. International business education, I think it's a very good choice for you. Once you make it here, you can make it everywhere. The competencies that you gain are applicable throughout the world. That's why many of our graduates find employment here in Finland or elsewhere internationally. Our curriculum is based on a working life originating model. This enables you to do part of your assignments, your practical training, as well as your final thesis in cooperation with companies. You build your own future, so follow your passion in getting an international business education and apply.
My name is Auri and I came here from Ireland. I chose Oulu University of Applied Sciences because I like how the program is taught.
Hi, I'm Tim. I'm from England. I came to the international degree program because I was looking for a fresh challenge. Personally, I really like the city of Oulu. The proximity to nature, I think the city's focus on the arts, local festivals are really fun.
I had heard so many good things about living in Oulu and I chose to come and study here based on that. After being here for over a year, I can definitely say that I have enjoyed living in Finland, mostly because of living in Oulu. It has given me the opportunity to explore and to learn a new culture without having so much overbearing and overwhelming things as I would if I were in a larger city. It's a very, very prominent city in the northern part of Finland. And it's very easy for me to go on a weekend trip to the wildlife if I wanted. I'm the student representative of my class, and I really like the idea that we can bring feedback and class issues, or that there's a communication between the students and the teachers, as well as the director and the head of the program. We have 4 meetings per year where we discuss current issues, the new curriculum, and we continually develop the program for the coming years alongside the director.
Looking towards the future, I've already found myself some part-time work through connections at the university. It's a really exciting sales opportunity that I think will really enrich my studies.
When I graduate from Oulu University of Applied Sciences, I would like to work with Finnish companies and help them to support and to bring Finnish business into African countries. I'm very interested in the idea of creating my own business and helping to bridge the gap between Finland and African nations.
Welcome, my name is Susanna Kujanpää and I'm working in the Oulu University of the Applied Science as the head of the degree program in information technology. You are warmly welcome to study in our school. In our school, you can study in bachelor degree studies in information technology, and our option is web development. And our studies consist of the structure where we have that theory period and every second going to be project period. And it's really learning by doing. And those studies we concentrate to the different web programming languages. That is the main thing. But of course, our studies include the basic languages, communication, mathematics, physics, entrepreneurship, many different things. But in those project periods, we have a lot of the team working, and that is one main thing to the working life, also the skills you need in the working life.
Hello, my name is Dmitry Tkachev. I'm from Russia, Moscow, and I'm studying in Oamk as a software engineer. I chose Oamk specifically mostly because of its quite interesting program. Comparing to most of universities, it was very, very unusual, mostly because it was not specifically about one thing. A lot of universities offer different programs, but usually it is just one thing. You are an engineer or you are a database scientist, and you mostly work on one thing. In Oamk, we work with different programming languages and on different projects. Therefore, the education you get is not so narrow, and you get to know many different things, which was very good for me personally, because I did not really know when I came here, do I want to solely work on website design, or I want to work as a system administrator, or I want to study how to work with mobile application. Well, here I got to try everything and decide for myself which fits me perfectly. So this is my reason.
I'm a third year student and I study here also. And I decided to come here to study in English because I have always been interested in studying in English. I wanted to use it as a tool, not to study as a major in university, but I wanted to use it as where I'm working. And why I chose these studies was also because of the versatile degree possibilities, and also because I wanted to get a job in Oulu region.
Me personally, I do not really have any specific dream, like I want to work in this company. But what I'm sure about is that what I'm already doing, I like working in an IT sphere. No matter if I'm developing a website, a mobile application, or for example, I'm maintaining some servers. I really like the sphere itself, and what I'm dreaming about, and I'm sure Oulu has to offer, is working on something I can be proud of. I can say I work for this company and I'm doing this thing and I'm proud of it. I know that in my life I do something meaningful. I do something that people use, people see, and most importantly, it does not look like something that was done just for money or just, well, without caring. I know that companies here provide some good products, some good software, some good items, and when people use them, they see that, yeah, this is some high qualified thing. People who worked on it really liked it. They were interested. That's what I want to do. It is a very interesting experience and a lot of things that, of course, I expected that I will be talking in English, I will be connecting with people from different countries, seeing how people from different countries work, their approach to studies and work. But there was a lot of very nice surprises for me. Probably the biggest one that really surprised me is, I compared with universities from my country, from Russia, I compared from universities from different places. The main thing I really liked is that when you come to class, well, in the morning, yeah, 8:30, you're very sleepy, the teacher comes in and starts talking, you do not see that they came here like on a mine. They do not come here to do some hard labor, they do not like, no, they're interested in what they're doing. You can see that what they do, what they teach you, they care about it. They work in this sphere. They just develop some new things and they know the newest facts about it. Moreover, they prepare by themselves. One of our teachers had a very interesting approach, placing an actual experiment in our class just to show how in the real world software development is. He brings some new projects that are real life projects. Like, even though I'm just a second year and we do not have experience with companies, but still the projects we do, they are real life projects. I can know that, yeah, that's something I will be doing. Moreover, that's something I can show to the company's portfolio. Yeah, on the second year, that's what I've done. So the main surprise and the best thing for me in here is that teachers care about what they do. They like what they do. It's not a hard labor for them. It's something they like.
I can totally agree.